That national peanut butter salmonella scare is expanding. Half a dozen people have died from it, including one from North Carolina. Nearly 500 other people have gotten sick. Well, now a national pet store chain is recalling a popular brand of dog treats. Kenny Beck has that story.
We walking?
Let's go.
Like many pet owners, my wife and I have completely spoiled our puppy Ripken. He gets up on the furniture pretty much whenever he pleases. He has more toys than I did growing up, and we've devoted an entire kitchen cabinet to his treats.
Good boy.
But before you give your dog another treat, make sure it's not a Great Choice dog biscuit. PetSmart, including this one on Haines Mall Boulevard in Winston-Salem, is no longer selling these treats because of the nationwide peanut butter salmonella scare. Great Choice treats have peanut butter paste in them. That paste is made at this Peanut Corporation of America facility in Blakely, Georgia. And right now the FDA and CDC believe that's where the outbreak started.
The basic symptoms of salmonella, unfortunately, are no different than symptoms that we see almost every day in dogs, and that is vomiting and diarrhea.
If you don't see the symptoms, ER vet Carmen Lindheimer says you don't need to worry, even if you've given your pet one of these treats. And it's worth noting, Great Choice biscuits have not yet tested positive for salmonella. PetSmart's recall is precautionary. But if you do see the symptoms, experts say don't wait.
And I always tell people here, if in doubt, bring them in. Doesn't necessarily mean that we'll treat, but at least we'll be able to assess, and it may make a difference.
The good news is the FDA says most national brands of jarred peanut butter are not affected by this scare. That's good news for you, and if you want, it's also good news for your pet. In Winston-Salem, Kenny Beck, WXII 12 News.
Now, in addition to Great Choice dog biscuits, a number of food companies that make products for humans have issued recalls on their things as well, everything from cookie dough to energy bars. The FDA has a complete list of all the affected products on its website. There's even a search feature where you can type in a product name or a barcode, and we have a link to that on our website, WXII12.com.